Beyoncé releases her epic visual album Lemonade, allegedly about her husband Jay-Z's infidelity. It's 57 minutes long in 10 whole chapters, and it is dense. So here is a full highlight recap of all of the juiciest moments in under 3 minutes. Hey guys, it's Chloe for HollywoodLife.com, and if you weren't convinced that Jay-Z cheated after you saw Solange attack him in an elevator, well now Sasha Fierce comes right out and says it in her own film that takes the viewer through all the stages of her grief. Bey opens with the chapter called Intuition, where she merely suspects Jay of cheating.
In the tradition of men in my blood, you come home at 3 a.m. and lie to me. What are you hiding?
But in chapter 2, Denial, she comes right out and asks if Jay is cheating like only Beyoncé can.
Are you cheating on me? Are you cheating on me?
Now the queen is pissed, smashing up cars, but not as pissed as she is in the chapter called Anger, where she threatens to wear the other woman's skin.
I can wear her skin over mine. Her hair. Over mine.
Buffalo Bey. Scary. Okay, but now to chapter Apathy. Bey didn't write this poetry, but she celebrates a girl's night out to get Jay off her mind, but not before she reminds him what he's missing.
Rest in peace, my true love, who I took for granted. Most bomb pussy, who because of me, sleep evaded.
Bey has that good, y'all. Believe it. And in chapter Emptiness, she will burn your house down like a psycho. Next up, Accountability is a straight up country song where Beyoncé reveals her daddy warned her about men like Jay-Z, mixed with some adorable archival footage of Bey and her father. So sweet. But moving on to Reformation, Beyoncé realizes Jay-Z is the love of her life and there's nothing she can do about it.
But you are the love of my life. The love of my life.
Which brings us to the return of Jigga himself in chapter Forgiveness and Bey's gorgeous ballad Sandcastles about how heartbroken Jay-Z was when Beyoncé left him over this whole incident. Next, Resurrection Bey ends with a baby life renewed. I told you, this thing is deep. Cut to chapter Hope and the song Freedom, which is so freaking good, it's all the feels.
I break chains all by myself, won't let my freedom ride. Keep on running, cause the winner don't quit on themselves.
And finally, it all ends with Redemption, where Beyoncé admits she forgave Jay-Z.
And my torturer became my remedy. So we're gonna heal. We're gonna start again.
The film finishes with the song All Night, where Beyoncé shows us some very personal footage of Jay and Bey kissing at their wedding. Beyoncé pregnant with Blue Ivy, and the three of them back and happy together at a birthday party and playing on the home field of the New Orleans Saints. Such an emotional experience. I feel drained and reborn all at once. I can't even describe it. But for the details about the actual cheating and our exclusive reporting, you can click up here at any time. More importantly, the visual album is available to watch on Tidal or iTunes and HBO Go. So we're gonna put the links in the comments below. This was just a taste. You guys know you want more. Hey there, you beautiful YouTubers. Thank you so much for watching our videos. We seriously appreciate it so much. But if you want us to keep making more, you have to subscribe by clicking on me or down here below. It's that simple. All right, bye guys.